there to be no events when I'm having holidays and things.
Yeah, I don't want to remember anything.
I tried my best.
And when I say I don't want to remember anything, I mean, I don't want to have a blank for my memory by excess alcohol consumption. I just want somebody to ask me what I did on New Year's, and I want to go,
Yeah, so that was my New Year's. Was yours also uneventful?
It was good. I went out, but I stayed hydrated. I went to bed hydrated, feeling good. Woke up hydrated, feeling good.
It's always good to start off the New Year with the water in your veins.
Speaking of water, this stream is not sponsored by this repulsive dehydrating
fluid for the fast water, as I call it.
Yeah, this is a pervert beverage.
This is a beverage for perverts. And both of us are very sleepy, so we both needed to use this pervert's beverage to help Gordon Freeman
get out from between these two rocks.
Yeah, he's got to figure it out. He figured it out. Good.
So that's a snark nest down there, is the thing I remember we learned.
We did learn that last time, which is great. I am currently... I know I had to... Because I couldn't remember where the hell I was. Oh, hey, you're here. Yo, you guys are here. I forgot about how these guys are in... sand, and I'm in a really bad spot right now already. But I know I'm supposed to, I have to open a valve to get into a place.
Yes.
I think that's what I'm trying to remember. I have to go down into a sewer or something like
that. Yeah, you're trying to get across the surface here to get back down into the lab.
Yes.
Yeah, because you've spent all this time trying to get up to the surface, then you've realized that the surface ain't all, you know, life on the outside ain't what it used to be.
Yeah.
That snark turned on you real quick.
Yeah, that was mean of that snark. But I think I can ignore this dude as long as I can find wherever this this spinny round, you know, valve is.
Yeah, we were kind of stuck in this area earlier.
Yeah, so I have to. Well, I don't think there's anything there for me, so I'm not gonna go there anymore. I'm gonna go down here. There are mines up there, so I have to just keep going around the sides, I imagine. And then I gotta find a thing so I can go down into there somewhere, maybe?
Maybe.
Who can say?
This is one of the areas of the game that I have the worst memory of.
Okay.
When I say worst, I don't mean most negative of.
Yes.
I just mean I don't
remember
much of this part of the game.
For the life of me.
Suffers from that.
Oh,
fuck.
There's a mine there.
Mine, yeah.
That's what that would be.
It suffers from that late 90s FPS thing where you indoors, they're pretty good at sort of goat pathing you and letting you know where you should be going. But as soon as you got outdoors in an FPS from 1996 to 2005, it was just I'll just fucking wander around looking at these polygons until eventually I bumble into the right area.
Yeah. So there's a bunch of mines here. I really want that. I really want that. But I don't know if I can go in there because I know that there's a mine somewhere.
Oh,
hey, figured it out. Let's go in here now. All right, I'm in a much better position now than I was moments ago. I'll just keep going around the side, I guess.
If this were Metal Gear, you'd be able to use your mind detector.
Oh, well, what a shame that this is not the Metal Gear.
Metal Gordon.
I was looking up stuff about Metal Gear. There's where I'm trying to go. Can I just hop over that?
I think
that?
You gotta jump over that and do the old crouch jumper-oony.
Hey. Phew. Good. It worked out okay. My,
Game audio is loud. I'll go fix that, Doc Brims. Thanks.
That's good. Let me remember. Piss off, I'm gaming. That's my save. All right. I was not expecting that, to stick, that, mnemonic device I made the first time I played this game, but it's there forever. Okay. All right, well, we're good. We're off of the surface, and now I feel things can only get better for Gordon Freeman. I think finally things are looking up for him.
Finally things are looking up for this beleaguered scientist, Gordon. Uh-oh, that's a jet.
Also, this is a weird, some good textures.
Yeah, that really kind of looks like it's just drawn on a piece of paper
Jesus
about
Christ.
6 inches from your face.
Yeah, this is, that looks about, that's the equivalent of, Andy's bedroom in Toy Story.
Yep. Yeah, just some clouds on the wall. Like, when you're further back down in the tunnel, right?
Yeah, like oh, great. Wow, look at this crazy place I'm going to go
look
into.
This vista, and then you look down.
That's good. This was made out of Play-Doh 3 minutes before I came over here. Okay, so I don't like this guy at all. Oh, it's not even a guy. It's not even, it's a man-made
it's just a turret.
Machine.
Yeah.
Good thing I saved. Okay, let's talk about what kind of things I can accomplish here. Okay, so you are going to attack me no matter what.
Folks in the chat are reminding us, Tingle Hells and several other folks are saying that that vista was awe-inspiring in 1998.
I imagine.
I remember thinking it was really fucking cool.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I agree. I feel like this is the 1999 equivalent of in Breath of the Wild, walking out of that intro section.
Yeah. Oh, that's still so good.
That's still very good. But do you think 20 years from now, there's going to be some jerkwad on twitch.youtube who's going to go up and be like, wow, look at this dumb vista. How did anyone actually enjoy this? Because that's what we just did to this very important game. Okay. All right. I don't like where I am as a scientist, as a person. None of this is good for me, Gordon Freeman. Oh, well, there I go. Oh.
These rocks do look a bit like meat, some folks in the chat are pointing.
Yeah, it's a good meat house that we've fallen into.
This is the moment where you come out of the facility for the first time after the resonance cascade, and you learn that it has transformed the entire world into meatballs.
Mm-hmm. Which is a dream of mine, and I can understand why they tried to do that. Well,
And the calculations for Meatball World are almost complete, Mr. Freeman.
Is this working? I can't even tell. Can I just do this again? I think I can get it. No, too high.
Wesley Farmgay asks, I have never played Half-Life. What the hell is going on? So what's a plot recap so far?
Okay, plot recap. My name is Gordon. I've met a lot of scientists who got really annoyed with me very early on because I kept asking them questions and they expected me to be able to handle myself as a scientist.
Mm-hmm.
They asked me to push a crystal into another thing, and that was a bad move because when I did that, everything went to hell in a handbasket. I saw a bunch of crabs that were not the kind you eat at a crab feast in Maryland.
Mm-hmm.
I saw a bunch of people who had been eaten by those crabs as if they were the crabs in the crab feast in Maryland.
Oh!
I gotta stop doing that. I gotta save after I do that. And then I continued to go around and they said that the military was gonna come and save us. Turns out they were here to cover it up. They were not there to save us. They were there to make fools of us all.
Big government runs rampant again.
Yeah, so that was bad. And now I am kind of, you know, in the midst of dealing with all of the ramifications of that. And trying to escape, and also I'm apparently very good with guns.
Yes. So quick save here. Oop.
Well, that was fun. But it's okay, I'm not too far away from where I was. That's why I shouldn't have made O and P.
Yeah.
The two things.
Which one is save?
P.
P is save, O is load.
And O is load.
Right next to each other,
right
perfect.
Right next to each other, right where I need them to be, in case I need to do it very quickly, back and forth.
And so we are having some hot tips from chat, other mm-hmm. than the saving thing, and just a reminder that you can hold shift to walk or crouch to move more slowly when you're navigating these cliffs.
I do like that.
Because Gordon, the other thing we know about Gordon is that he is a skater, and he is skating all the time, and he hates himself when he's not skating. So he's navigating these edges is difficult.
Oh my god, holding shift is insufferable to me.
I think you're also crouching. I think you're shift crouching there.
Okay, so that was that is too slow for me. But you're right, I will. Look at me, there I did. I did the right thing this time. Can I just kill you too? Yeah. I really only like, all right. Slow walking, a little sidle action here.
Mm-hmm. Scootin'
a boot. Let's just deal with this guy. Oh, that didn't work. That was. Oh, he tried to throw a grenade at me. That was a silly plan, sir.
So you did play Half-Life 2.
I did, yes.
Cool. We got some Half-Life news today.
We did?
Yeah.
Did I totally miss that? What happened?
So, Eric Wolpaw.
Oh, yes.
Has returned to Valve.
That's correct.
Writer of, whoa!
Hey, goodbye!
Half-Life and Portal writer Eric Wolpaw, who departed, I think, 2 or 3 years ago, has returned.
Since come back to the nest.
Which is exciting.
That is exciting.
I don't know what it means.
Yeah.
And it probably won't mean anything for a very long time.
Yes.
But
he's back, and maybe he's just back to hang out with his friends because he likes them and has missed them.
Yeah.
It's possible that that's just it.
He just wants to get his wheelie desk back. So, did you see any like those leaked Valve documents about like how their office works?
No.
I used to like get so hype over it because it was like Charlie and the Chocolate Factory shit.
Yeah.
But like not like in some ways like weird startup-y bullshit, but in other ways like, oh no, this sounds genuinely really cool.
Whoops, I made a mistake there.
You can bring your laundry.
You could bring your laundry to Valve?
And they have a laundry room.
That's so nice. Sometimes I work from home just so I can do my laundry.
Yeah, so I think it's like, you either bring your laundry, they have a laundry service there.
Okay.
So you can get your laundry done. And I think one of the big things is that all of their desks there are on wheels, which is a weird thing, but also part of their, you know, team philosophy where you just move your desk to work with the team you're working on on a thing, since like their teams at Valve, at least 5 or 6 years ago, they weren't on set teams. People would just move team to team to work on where they are needed or what they wanted to work on.
Very good. Yeah. And I can get behind that philosophy. No, that didn't work. I just my methods. We don't have wheelie desks in our office, and I think that's why.
Yeah, that's why we're not getting enough done.
We haven't been as efficient as we should be.
That's why our laundry's not getting done.
I've got no laundry getting. Now that's fun. Excited about that.
That rocket
piece.
Launcher is real good. It's a fun rocket launcher they put in this game. Multiple Kittens asks, any update on this channel becoming affiliate or partner? Great, great question. Out of my hands.
Yes.
I will bother the people that I need to bother about it again, but...
Can I not get in through here?
I'm so tired.
Sometimes you gotta just hope for the best. Oh, hey, I see you've given me the treat just before I need to use it. I'm a fan of that very much.
So you may have noticed that it's a guided rocket. It'll chase the laser.
Oh, shoot. I didn't. It was a little bit. Did I get it that time?
Yeah, you got it that time. But it's tough. It's a tough chopper.
It is a tough chopper, for sure. No, not that tough. Bye. See you. I really could have done that a million times better than I did. Maybe I'll just, I'll see. I mean, if I die, I die. There's a big ladder. I'm into that.
Climb that ladder.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, man. They really should have improved the infrastructure of this.
Mm.
If they put a ladder here, they could have probably put handrails.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
I don't know. Maybe the troops just put the ladder there.
maybe
troops don't have to be OSHA compliant. Oh, Jesus Christ!
It feels
I
like
hate this part.
This was a very I mean, if they had this many ladders, they could have just put the entire way up.
That's true.
Right?
I don't know. It's a craggy exterior.
Oh my God! Just there's so many things to nitpick here. All right. Oh God damn it! Spooked you. Ah, and this terrible flashlight.
And just really, like, this game knows where to put those headcrabs. It knows exactly where to put them to piss you off.
To make you the most angry you've ever been. Oh no, I got stuck in a wall again.
Do a little crouch jump.
No.
I wonder if this is like a thing.
Is it just a most recent thing? That's okay, that's okay because now I can do it without losing all
speed
of
run.
My health.
Yeah.
Ready?
Nice.
That
good
was
work.
That was much more efficient, and now I can save right now, so that way I don't get stuck in a wall again.
Andrew January gives you a good tip here. Cue quick switches to your previous weapon.
Oh, that's good to know.
Thank you, Andrew.
I'm glad I know that now that I'm, 8 hours into this game?
Yep.
Good.
I had that on Counter-Strike. I had that remapped to Mouse 5, so I could very quickly get back to my knife.
Get back to those knife skills. I had a run-in with a knife earlier this week from myself. I mean to say,
okay.
I could have worded that more efficiently.
No, it's okay. It was a fun journey.
It was a little twist, add the drama to it. I mean to say that I cut myself while trying to chop a candle. Because it was not burning, and I had to cut some part off of it.
Yeah,
and then I cut myself as well as the part that I had to cut off of it. All right, you little bastard. Still got hurt a little bit, but... Okay, now let's quick save here before I get quick saved into a very bad position.
See, this weird quick saving thing, I don't know what's causing it, because this didn't happen in the base game when I was playing it, like getting stuck on geometry during loads.
Okay. Well, this is it's a new thing, a new... Okay, made it through. Did I? Yeah, I did. We're good.
How many candles do you have right now?
Slightly less than 30 now.
Okay. I need to restock my candles.
Yeah. It's candle season, so you... Hey, look at that! That was mean of that man. Ooh, I wanted to go down there, but that did not work as well as I'd hoped. Oh, and that also didn't work as well as I hoped. Maybe get multiple though.
Wow, just really making sure on that one.
Yeah, I just really wanted that guy to understand. Oh, there's a tank. Now that's fun little.
Whoa.
Hey, got to see it though as I.
As your head bounced away from it.
Yeah, how nice. Got to watch what I did. Can I get through this without anyone knowing me? Without anyone, that's also what I say when I go to parties.
Beastoy has a question for you.
Yeah.
Being your first playthrough of a pretty old game, is there anything that stands out as particularly good?
I think the thing that still, and I mean, maybe this is also just from me playing Half-Life 2, the like puzzle aspect of it is still very good. Like there are moments that, and perhaps, ooh. Oh, dang it. That, like, I am reminded that, like, this is not just a shooter. I'm impressed that there's other things that I have to be good at in order to be good at this game. It's not straight, like, how good are you at no scopes, you know?
Yeah.
But other than that, I think, like, ooh, it's, dang,
damn.
Y'all got grenades, huh? I don't have any grenades. I was gonna do that, too, but... I've made a mistake in my grenade planning. I was gonna say I like how easily noticeable enemies are, although I don't feel that way about head crabs.
Yes.
But that's I think on purpose.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, let's I just want
spare no expense. Yes.
That's what I'm going for.
Man, you turned into meatballs.
Let's go with your grenade right now.
And segments like this are really cool. I forget how good this little combat portion is where it's like it's maybe one of the hardest like number fights in terms of numbers you're against, but then it gives you like this underground network so you can like sneak around on the enemies and like surprise them and shit.
Yeah.
sort of a proto version of sneaking around in grates in the Batman games.
Yeah.
So you can blow the fuck out of that tank with those mines,
oh,
I think.
C4, yeah.
Yeah, C4. Or maybe not.
Maybe not.
Are the tanks just indestructible?
Maybe.
I don't remember.
I'm doing pretty okay with health in terms of... That's all gone. Oh, but this guy's still here. I thought you were dead. So now I'm not doing as well with health. It's still fine. Anything else? No, just more first aid. Do I even need to, or can I hop into this? What's the deal?
I mean, you don't need to ride the tank. I mean, it doesn't seem like it's doing anything to you. I don't, yeah, you probably just...
Are you gonna move? Oh, yeah, no, you're still doing things, huh? That's weird. I do like this. This is a very childish... Oh, can you find
here?
Me?
Oh.
Am I over here? Come also,
on,
that's broken.
Yeah, you broke it. You broke the tank.
You broke the tank, man. The one thing we told you not to break.
Spooky biscuits. Yes, Brian got through the ambush.
Yeah. How? Okay. Can I just? I'll still blow you up. I do want
to
see you.
Megra wants you to put that beneath the tank, not just next to the tank.
Oh, okay. Well, I've done a mistake then. Let's see.
Hey, there you go.
Hey, it worked out okay. No need to worry. All right. Well, that's great.
There goes Vulcan Raven.
I pressed a button.
Did it open a door?
It opened a door.
A deer.
Now this looks like, yep. I was gonna say, the way they set this up makes me think that there's a thing I'm supposed to be hiding from, and that was exactly what it was. Now I could just do this to the person.
Maya Bird, hey Maya, says, hey, if you misplace satchel charges, you can pick them up again with the use key.
Usually, that makes sense,
that's
doesn't
really
it?
Cool. That's a beefy tank.
Yeah, this is great.
I think maybe you're supposed to just sort of schmuck your way down this hallway.
Yeah.
And then jump through that window.
Oh, that makes more sense, doesn't it? Can you go all the way around? Oh, little owl, aren't you?
Come here and find me, though.
Mischievous little scamp.
Oh no, that did not work. I just want to use this for all of my weapons from here on out, which is not a good idea, but it is very fun. Okay, so let's just do a little, come on over here, I'm over here. I'm over here now, wowee.
Okay.
I made it. All right, so what's the best way to kill these guys? I haven't used this like at all. I really want to.
It's really good.
Hey.
Good toss. You play college ball?
Yeah. Hey man. Really got an arm on you, buddy. Oh, that is that.
You can't
that
shoot through
mesh
that weapon.
Is
yeah.
Very powerful.
It is a strong mesh. Oh, nice.
Dunzo.
There was a really, really good modding community for this game. It was incredible.
I mean, that's basically like. Wasn't that how Counter-Strike, like, kind of got off the ground is because of all of the cool mods that everyone was able to do with it?
So Counter-Strike like, was a mod.
Right?
Was
it? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, and then I think it got picked up Oop. In some official capacity.
Hey, can I pick you up?
Maybe not.
I'm trying to use my use button.
Yeah. Hmm. There was some debate in the chat about whether or not that worked in the first Half-Life.
Well, we've figured it out. Okay, now where do I go?
Yeah, Counter-Strike, oops, ooh, good. Counter-Strike started as a mod and then I think got picked up in some official capacity. There was also a lot of really great single-player mods that people put together, like Total Conversion mods. There was one called They Hunger, was like a... at first, when I was fairly young and I bought it, downloaded it, I thought it was like, took place in the Half-Life universe. And it took me a while to realize it was completely its own thing, but it was like somebody just made a short first person story adventure that was like sort of Hellraiser-ish / Lovecraftian themed, where
okay.
you just like, you wake up in a hospital and there's all these weird creatures and demons running around. I'm wondering if the people who did that ever got picked up for bigger projects.
I hope so. Oh, hey, excuse me. I feel like, you know, I'm at a grocery store and I'm trying to trigger the open button. There we go. Hey, that's not a helicopter, all right?
That's
so
a big lad.
Let's, I don't like any of this, sir.
He's okay. Shiny, look at that, excellent.
I do love that.
Shiny texture shine on his helmet there.
Okay, so bad news, for sure.
Wow, he's a, they're
chunky boys.
Lads.
Taking two whole things. Can I come in here? No.
Action Half-Life was an awesome mod too. I got really into the Specialists, which is the one I think I told you about. There was like the Matrix-y / John Woo-y multiplayer mod.
Okay. Yeah, that's
that
right.
Was extremely good.
Okay. So
do you have the B gun yet? The Hornet gun?
No.
Okay.
Is there a gun full of bees?
It's a bumblebee gun.
Oh, that's fun.
Shock, I never played Vampire Slayer. That is not one I played.
I'm trying to work on my jumps.
You're getting good. You're getting those hops.
Slowly.
So I think we're in a sniper nest zone again.
Okay, so I know what that means. I'm gonna die. Hey, what's up? Oh yeah. Okay, which way? I just want to figure out. Ah, I figured it out. You little sneak. Go ahead and shoot me so I can like, thank you. Okay. How do I want to do this? Think that worked?
Team Fortress was also a Half-Life mod.
Oh, really? Yeah.
The first one, yeah.
That makes sense. I am... Team Fortress has so much staying power that I'm very surprised by... Oh, well.
Well...
That was good.
You think the guy in there is like, what the fuck was that?
Hey, might be. I don't know if any of those are working.
I think you just gotta get it right up in there.
Right? Yeah, wow. Yeah. So it's, I guess it's gotta be like really just.
Just gotta actually get close to him.
This was just a, didn't work. Cause I walked back into that thing. The other option is that I can just run and do a better job of diving under this. Okay. You gonna open? No, I can't do that. Let's go. Oh no, that was bad news for me. That was a bad experience for all involved. Yeah, this is not the effective way to do this, is it?
You'll figure it out.
Oh, because there's mines.
Yeah.
Now I get it. Okay, yeah. So there's a lot of fun things going on over here.
Yeah, this is an area of the game designed by jerks.
Mabby. I'm so surprised that these are not killing the person in there.
Get it. Can you get it right through that window? The window that he's actually shooting from?
Yeah, I'm trying to, and it's getting in, but now watch. Okay, that worked.
I think you got him, right?
I think that worked. Just kidding, everything's fine.
They should like have, oh no. God, you fucking jerk. You jerk ass.
Did I get you this time? I seriously don't know if I'm doing this correctly. What?
The gun's gone now and there's a bunch of blood there.
How did I manage to shoot you with a pistol but not die? That's absurd. Okay, so there's a bunch of mines in here. And this is not gonna be an effective way of clearing that space, is it?
Yeah.
Maybe though.
Could have been worse.
Okay. I like this. Is this what actual minesweeping is like?
Mm-hmm. This is how you do it. This is how we do it.
Also, is this where I'm supposed to be? I guess it is.
Oh, God damn it, you fucking jerks.
Hey.
You're just standing electricity,
I'm just standing electricity. Everything's going great. Why did you autosave me right there? This is a terrible place for me to... So, if I remember correctly...
He's not dead yet.
Now he is.
Okay.
Good. Now I will save. And if I remember, let's see how well I can hit these mines.
One.
Nope. Yeah. Two.
Two out of three.
There was four. There's another one back there. I'm not doing as well. All right, we'll just spray. Okay, so now we got another friend up here. There's got to be a way to grenade this dude, right? It's impossible for me to get in there otherwise. How?
You fucking jerk.
I can't shoot you through this space, my man. Okay. Okay, I'm figuring it out. One. Dang it. Two. Oh, I'm doing so poorly now.
Backing up to the right further.
Over here?
Maybe.
Huh? Was there none there? Maybe, yeah, maybe there was none there.
Oh, you want to try to get maybe a rocket in that window?
Yeah, I do. I really, really do. How? How, sir? How? 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 I don't All get right. it.
Let's save after this minefield.
Yeah, that sounds good to me.
Miss Garfield.
Whoops, there was another mine. I just missed it last time. Da-da-da-da-dum. There. Okay. 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 Really?
I don't think there's even a model for these guys. I think it's just a gun in the window.
Yeah, it's just a gun in the window.
A gun in the window and a hitbox.
Good. I love that. So if I... Is there another? No.
All right, if you stay right up against the wall, you just maybe just like tip a little grenade up in there. Tip every little grenade you have up into there.
Nope.
Yes! Yeah.
Good stuff. All right, we're clear. All right, so.
This seems dangerous. Whoa!
I barely made that. Oh, what? How is that still?
It was flowing through the thing itself.
I see that now. I was right here, right? Safe? Yeah. Safe zone?
Yep.
Okay.
So when that's going, the ramp is also electrocuted.
Okay. So it's like just after. Now it's clear.
It's clear. Now it's electrocuted.
Still, boom. Okay. Nope.
I think you can probably camp out behind that concrete block waiting for
it. Yeah, you're probably right. Also, okay. Cool.
There you go.
What the How? Fuck?
What?
What? How? Do I have to blow these up? Yeah. That makes more sense to me. Look, I just don't want to destroy government property more than I need to. That's really it. Even though this government property has been just a real asshole. Yes, this way?
I don't know about that.
No, not this way. Nope, not you. Don't mind me. I killed that guy. Yes, that's
good.
That's
yes. you did it. Great. Good work.
We're safe.
All right. Let's get back up on that roof,
Yes. Yes. Let me do a little save again. I see that the further in, I thought maybe I'd get better, and then I would not have to save scum as much. The truth is that I have to do it way more.
I mean, really, getting better at Half-Life is just getting better at save scumming.
Yeah. Oh, goddamn. Do I just go in there? Yeah, just, is that probably it?
I think you just go back down to that little avenue that ran down between those two vents.
Okay, yeah.
And just follow it down to its logical conclusion. Yeah, all the way down.
Aha, the secret smoky hole.
I love. Smoky barbecue. Brisket.
Making a brisket in here. I was heading there myself until I found up here and, well, simply that's turret sounds. Mind. Take one look through that door and you'll see what I mean. I can't hear what he's saying.
I can't hear it. Speak up.
Don't mind me. Yes. What else you got in here? Any more good things?
I'm smoking some brisket and some chicken. Ooh. Have you watched the amazing Mark Zuckerberg first Facebook Live where he just talks over and over again about the things that he's smoking?
Smoking some meats. Smoking meats.
Smoking meats.
Just smoking meats.
My aunt and my sister are here and we're smoking some meats.
It's very good. Oh no! Oh shit! My bad! I don't want to watch Shrek here. I can't escape. Also, I can't move. I have managed to stick myself into this hole, and I cannot move. This is not... All right. Okay. Won't do that again. This says no smoking in this area, but we're smoking some meats. I don't know what to tell you. Okay, I'm not going to keep holding.
I don't know how you fucked up that bad, but
that
I'm proud.
So absurd. Can I get under this one? Or am I going to have to jump? I'm going to have to jump, ain't I?
Yeah, good jumping. And you can probably push that box.
I mean, I probably also could just like blow it up, true. Right?
Yeah, that's you probably can do the that. Safer just bet, a single pistol shot will get it done.
No. No, I'm here for the gymnastics. Everyone knows how good I am at jumping in this game.
Good. Okay.
I'm glad there's no bad people in here, I say.
Ah! Okay, so I think in this area, if one goes off, they all go off. I think that's what the no smoking thing is indicating, that maybe this is a volatile area.
We'll test that theory,
yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Got it. Love this game. Hi-ya!
You ever play Mirror's Edge? Some folks in the chat are shouting at the original. This is the original parkour game.
Yeah, that's true. I've played bits and pieces of Mirror's Edge.
It's really fantastic.
It's got good level design.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you're smoking. Okay, this is good. So I don't want you, piece of crap. You guys are gonna jump, and then everything's gonna be bad. I know that. I know your tricks. What was the purpose of this house?
They just really home alone'd you in here.
What? How? What kind of science could I do in this house?
Now the troops did this.
God damn it. Bunch of Macaulay Culkins over here. I keep like in real life shrugging, like I can get smaller to get underneath these things.
Seems like a bit of a booby trap unless that crate is gone.
Okay, yeah, you're right. I can blow up some crates, it seems. And then I'm gonna use that to jump over it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. God, I hate.
Trilobite says, I'm also ducking every time you go under a beam.
Yes. Oh, shut up!
You.
You mutually assured destruction. How is this where you loaded me, you asshole game?
You fucking piece of shit, crab.
Okay. All right. Okay.
All right, that's going to do something. Okay, cool. So there's your platform for jumping down.
Okay.
How are you at jumping?
You know the answer to that is very good.
Can you stand up under that? I think that's exactly, okay, yeah, yes. That's exactly above just for me the, Gordon's crew cut.
It's the flat top.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
You're in.
I made it. Hell yes. Can't trap me. Are you bad? No, you're good.
Oh, baby. Now you got bees on your hand.
Now, the good news is that I've got bees.
Good news
I want bees.
I want bees. Now you can use that to write on the wall, happy birthday spray.
Happy birthday spray.
I'm disappointed in you.
I was just remembering Tim and Eric's zone theory. Did you ever hear or watch about that?
Was that like one of the ads that they did for someone?
No, so this was their own thing. It was a book, though. It's just 7 steps. Oh, God damn it. I forgot. I didn't need to do that. But it's a very good one. Let me crack these babies open again. And I don't need anything in here. There was nothing really good for me except for...
One of them had like railgun ammo.
Yeah, which is good.
Yeah.
Cool. Yes. This is the button I meant to press. Okay.
That's me getting out of here. 5:45.
Yeah. So.
Put some bees in these boys.
You know what? I have been dying to put some bees in some boys. How do you feel about that? Is that a good bee? What's your deal?
I think...
Oh, I can keep pumping the bees.
Yeah, the bees go fast, I think, and they recharge automatically.
Hell yes.
So you will never be hurting for some bees.
How do you feel about bees? Yeah,
let's go. I love bees, Gordon. And I don't know what the alt fire on bees is.
Ooh, whoa. Spicy bees. Okay, well, I do love spicy bees a lot.
Beads, anklets, bracelets.
Okay, okay. Fragile. That's good. That means I should.
I'm thinking Trickster says the bees are back in town.
Oh, you're here. Excuse me. All right. Oh, go ahead. Keep your. Oh, it's bees time. I forgot. Cowboy bees bop. All right. Get me some bees. Oh, y'all throwing grenades. The man's bee, as they call it. Hey, why did you auto-save me right as a man is in front of me?
I think it was a loading. Oh, yeah.
I think that was a loading. Okay. Here's the thing. I ain't taking any chances. What a waste of bees. Okay. Is my friend still here? You still alive?
Yeah, you should tell him to come follow you if he is.
How are your vitals doing?
Yeah.
Hey, my vitals are doing much better.
And there's another one over in the corner.
Good thing. Hey, thank you for reminding me, sir. Okay, why not? Actually, I should save after I pick you up as my friend. Alrighty. I'm feeling in better shape. I've got...
2K19's looking up.
2K19 is looking just fine to me. New year, new me. Do you make New Year's resolutions,
nah,
Pat?
I don't even bother.
Oh, you piece of crap are back. How do you feel about bees? There are a lot of you.
Yep.
There are.
Well. And they just got fucking napalmed.
I mean, thanks, I guess. I guess. Oh, I hate everything about this. Okay, well, gonna let you do your thing.
Whoops.
Gonna do that a little bit better. Don't try to fight them, man. For your own safety, for your own good, just...
I would love if just, like, this bit was just, like, a repeated escalation of that. So, like, then all these troops come out, and then the aliens come out with a bigger
just like
thing, and then, like...
Of episode one, Star Wars.
There's always a bigger fish.
Always a bigger fish. Okay. You gotta work on your grenade etiquette, sir. Which is to say, throwing them, and don't do it. Brian David Gilbert's guide to grenade etiquette is to not use them.
How did you like episode one?
When I was a kid, I thought it was great. I haven't watched it since, so probably still great.
Is there like anything on the other side of that door you could blow up? Maybe.
Hey, let me peek. No, does not
let
look.
Let me peek inside? No, nothing.
No, yet. Okay. So...
Achenbosch says, Brian, you can use the secondary click to turn off the rocket laser. So you no longer have to stand there and guide the rockets.
Oh, okay. So it just is auto shoot. So should can I blow that up?
I think so.
Okay. Okay, so now it's off. Yeah. It's just a toggle, great. Boop. Boop. Peekaboo.
Imagine how mad you would be if you were the guy in that tank.
It's just this dude.
Excuse me.
Don't mind me.
I'm peekaboo.
Surprise. How is not none of those.
Maybe you can blow up that girt dang tank.
I just got a strafe.
Now I would be. Imagine how mad you'd be like now. Just imagine how fucking angry the guy in this tank is.
Oh my god, I'm just yelling out mean names at him.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I'm over here. You can't find me. Oh, what? No, I'm over here this time. Keep looking that way.
You gonna cry? Looks like you're gonna cry.
Oh. Hey. Okay, well, it's okay because I can save my whole deal a lot better right now.
Achenbosch says aim at the top part.
Aim at the top part. That makes sense, I guess. I was just aiming at the bottom because that felt like the more vulnerable spot. I guess I just assume tanks are like puppies and that the soft underbelly is where you want to do it.
Yeah. I mean, some games would have you think for the soft underbelly. The treads. Go for the treads, I think, in like a tank combat game. But in a Half-Life game, it's all the headshots,
tank
baby.
Tank combat. Hey, did you die?
This is not World of Tanks.
Okay. Well, if that's the case, let's do it. Aim for the top. And how about another? Oh, wait, I gotta do a little bit better job there.
Almost Swedish says, I like how he gently puts the grenade on the ground. It is very thoughtful. It's like a milkman leaving a bottle.
It's very sweet of him. That was a bad hit. That was a bad...
But you got him.
Hey! My dude is dead! There's nothing else over here. Which is a shame. Should I go in this way and see what's up?
I think it's just a little dead end.
What a waste. Okay, but now I know. We got a guy up here. Oh, but I don't have any...
Hey, Brian. Did you save?
I did not save. You're right. I should do that. Can I put some bees in there? What do the bees do?
The bees are just bullets that grow back.
Okay.
They do seem to kind of seek a little bit, though, don't they? Maybe they ricochet? Yes, they ricochet off walls.
So none of those are going in?
No.
Okay. But they aim a little bit to the right, I am noticing.
That is true, isn't it? Can you just fill that space with bees? Just fill that room with bees for that sniper.
Hey, okay, so I don't know if any of those are doing anything. Is that getting in there?
I have no idea.
It's so impossible to tell with this. If I just pump a bunch of bullets over in the general direction, that also doesn't work.
Doesn't seem to be.
How do you feel about this?
There you go.
Feel good about that. Don't have any more rockets. That is unfortunate.
It's all right.
But don't have any more snipers on either. Things going on over there. Unpleasant things, to say the least. Oh, shoot. I did a bad.
Damn. It's all right.
Okay. Can I ricochet some bees in there?
Try just popping a handful of bees in the room.
What's your opinion on bees?
It's a good combat strategy is just to carry around a good self-defense strategy, yeah, in general. Carry around a jar of bees. If you're ever suspicious about a room you're going into, just drop that jar of bees. Roll that jar of bees into the room.
It's like a flashbang, but way worse.
Yeah. You put a string on the top of the tin of bees. You get a regular tin, regular canned potatoes, canned vegetables. Dump out those. Tuck a handful of bees in there and keep it closed, and the air pressure will keep it closed. Then you tie a string into the top of that tin of beans. So if you're ever going into a room and you're not sure about that room, you want to be sure about that room, just roll that tin of beans into the room and tug the string. That'll let the bees out. They'll scout it out for you.
Let those bees out. This reminds me of, do you have any good, terrible.
So I think you can use those radios to, like, call in airstrikes or something. Maybe not. Maybe that's in Op 4.
I was gonna say, Smash Brothers, do you have any good, this is bad for me. I wanted to go here. Do you have any good, fun item setups for your rules sets for Smash Bros? Because I have one which is just black holes and bees.
Oh, God.
And so you can get people caught in the black hole with a bunch of bees, and it's the bee hole, and you don't want to be in it. And it's a very good Smash Brothers game.
We should do the bee hole.
We should do the bee hole. I think we'll play a bee hole round at the end of this game.
Yeah, sounds good.
The other one I have is Australian Rules Baseball, which is just baseball bats, baseballs, and boomerangs.
That's really good. These are some very good Smash setups. We should start doing some boutique, right? Smash rules.
I think that's a good. I think that'd be a good thing. I have to go out. Where? What's the?
Maybe just out this window. I don't know.
I feel like I. No, maybe there's something downstairs I haven't fully explored. Probably. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I do have to go out the window.
Pio Fun says, very good Smash setup. Small stages, items on high, only bumpers.
Oh, God. That's very fun. I'm a big fan of that. Okay.
Yeah, one second.
I guess I'll save, even though I have very little health. Okay, this is just where I was. I gotta go out this way, I guess. Fun.
One of the other modes that I like to do in Smash is what the fuck was it? Oh no, my buddy Billy Kumo plays All Dogs Go to Heaven mode, where it's you can only play as a dog. You can only play as dogs, and the only item is the Galaga tractor beam. So
that is a very good one.
Yes.
There we go. Figured it out. Please give me health. Now. I guess I'll just be in B zone. I don't know. I don't like this. I don't like the architecture. It's very brutalist. It's not very fun.
Ooh.
I'm in a bad way. Wait. How many bees does it take to kill a man?
Good question.
Just one if it's the right type of bee, or the right type of man if they're allergic.
Mm-hmm.
So this is just bad news all around.
Yeah, the amount of health that's going on here is no bueno.
No bueno.
If you drop down there, maybe consider doing a little sneaky.
Oh. Gave me a just two. Just two, though. No.
Toss a couple bees down there.
Let's see what the bees
pop
can
some
do.
Bees. Yeah, left click the bees down there rather than right clicking them. Mm. Maybe they'll. No?
So they maybe just bounce once. Maybe that's the problem with the bees.
Seems like it's also like an angle thing. Like if they hit straight enough, they'll just go right in.
Hmm. Mm-hmm. Well, it's not like I wasn't gonna die anyway. This is a challenge. I'm gonna admit.
We sort of painted ourselves into a corner here with this amount of health that we don't have.
Yeah. It's some would say taking you out with me. I could always load a really old save, but I don't want to do that.
Oh, snarks.
Oh yeah, forgot about those little bambinos. Where are you, snarks? Wait, do I not have any?
Are you out of snarks?
How?
Yeah, I have snarks. They should be with your G-nades. Yeah. You got no snarks.
Got no snarks, got no G-nades.
There's the model of a snarkless man.
That is.
Yeah, your Shrek projector.
Got my Shrek projector. Don't think that's gonna help me much here. But maybe if I, do you think I can?
If you just be a real sneaky little.
Oh, God damn it.
Lad.
How are you still alive? That was two shotgun shells to the face.
Hey, cool, you've opened a little shortcut now.
Okay, that's fun. I can come over here and try to
bait him.
Yeah, but how? Well, how baitable are they? Oh, you got grenades too. That could have gone better.
I heard somebody sploosh.
Yeah. I do have two of these grenades too, which is good. Okay. All right. Okay. I hear bad noises. I'm gonna save because I've killed two of them and I still have 12 health. So that's a good sign. Okay, let's talk about. Okay.
Oh, how did you not take damage on that?
I have no idea, but I'm not questioning it. Hell, yes. Thank you for giving me 15. Seriously, that's it? God bless you. Oh, God bless you.
Merry gentlemen.
Okay, so I didn't mean to be here.
Go back up. I think you gotta jump across.
Okay.
I think you've sort of.
I've done the.
Yes.
Okay, so I gotta go.
Gotta go all the way back up the ladder.
Just double check. Okay. Just gotta get up there. To hang out with my friend.
The old diaper sniper. Oh, you gotta do the whole ladder trick again, I think.
Right? So this is out here. Oh shit!
Don't you can't just run and jump up the ladder from there?
No, you gotta hop from the thing.
You can't do a sweet parkour wall jump.
I don't think so. No.
Parkour wall jump sounds like the son of a very rich New York newspaper family.
Parkour wall jump. Oh,
of the Madison Avenue parkour wall jumps. Okay. Crouchy wall.
Oh. God damn it! I'm so bad at. Take off your Heelys, Gordon.
Folks are saying there's a little beam in the wrecked building you can also walk up to.
Okay, well that's good to know. But
3D Rocco says only winners get to use those beams as ramps. So.
Okay, all right.
That Gordon Freeman was born on Christmas Day.
Okay, I'm in a much better position now.
Yeah, so you got to do a little of that shift walking, a little bit of that slow walking.
Is this the way I'm supposed to go?
Well, it seems like it's waking.
Just have to go. I'll just jump from here to
old
there.
Old friend crouch jump.
Okay.
Whoa!
Woo! Hurt myself a little bit.
But it worked.
So let's, see what kind of beautiful things I get to deal with here. I can already tell I'm gonna love it in this wide open space.
Just like the Dixie Chicks like it.
Wide open spaces.
Oh boy, that's an osprey.
Now that's gonna bring some friends for me, I imagine. because this is a helipad. Yes, I was correct in that assumption. Can I kill you before you reach the ground?
They just kind of had to stand that little dainty pose there.
Yeah, that's always good. Okay, that's two. Any more?
You can also take down those Ospreys with well-placed rockets, I believe.
Hey,
oh, come
y'all.
On.
Y'all.
It's like the...
Nice. This is going to hurt you. I really can't
tell. It's hurting them. They're flinching. They don't like it.
They are not fans of it. I really shouldn't be doing this in scope. Ah, guys. Your bees.
The bees will always find you.
That's the big takeaway here. Now, can I use the bees to my advantage here?
Can you shoot the bees into the cockpit of the plane to frighten the pilot?
I was once in a plane with a bee.
What?
Yeah.
That is not allowed. Did you have an air marshal shoot it?
I did. I had to call someone over. No, it was in a tiny little small plane. I was in the cockpit along with, because it was like a four-seater, basically, a Cessna. And I looked down and I was like, my leg feels bad. And sure enough, there was a bee there with me.
And he was just real scared. Oh,
right. Yeah, he was just like hanging on. And I was like, so I had to put my shirt over it and like hold it there because I didn't want to tell the pilot, because what if the pilot was super afraid of bees?
Right, or allergic to bees.
Yeah, both of those things would have been very bad for me. But luckily, we got down and I didn't die. Okay. Now,
what would you do with that bee if you had to do something with that bee?
In the
moment, like if you needed to get that bee out of the plane.
Yes.
If you had to neutralize that bee on the plane.
I couldn't just like squash it.
Well, you can't just squash it. Would you eat it? Would you eat the bee if you had to eat it?
You're right. I would eat the bee. I think that's the final. So that method that I've learned, that was a bad technique. Yeah, I'd probably eat the bee. It would.
Bonus says, give it a parachute and push it out.
Yeah, that's probably the safest bet.
That's, yeah.
Now.
God, imagine being a bee.
And
like getting thrown out of the plane at that height. Just because they're probably not used to flying at however many feet up. Nice, good call with that one.
There we go.
And you might want to charge shot up that and charge a shot up on that and like blast it into these big boys. Juiced.
Mm-hmm. This is the technique. Okay, I survived that, barely. There's more, there's less. I'm gonna just keep running.
Yeah, is a howitzer?
Okay.
Maybe you can use that.
Maybe I can use it. Please let me use it. Please, dear God, let me use this thing. Okay,
there are many men wishing bees upon you.
This is very not intuitive what I'm doing.
I'm guessing you gotta use it to shoot down that big old door.
There it is.
I don't think it's gonna get that.
Okay. Can I break these open?
No. Laserbeak says weird. I thought this was Polygon, not BuzzFeed.
Oh, it's a good joke. A little internet media joke here. How did you escape that? Sir, I see you down there. Maybe I mistook it. No, I don't think I did. I did not mistake it.
For life. And you're back here.
Mm-hmm. God, I love it. You! I was too excited. Okay, come on. It's really bad. I'm in a really bad spot.
You are. I don't know. This might be a load sitch.
This might be. I'll let myself die into a load.
Yeah. I'm gonna go see if we got any pro controllers here for the B-hole.
B-hole. I'm gonna go deep into that B-hole.
No!
I hope the microphone didn't pick up your no there, so it just sounded like no one was there to, hold me to account for saying that. Wow, only three. That's really nice to know that the revolver takes only three shots to kill one of those. Probably better for me to start that again, though.
I'll B be right back.
Goodbye. I'm gonna just keep trying to get through this piece of shit space. I'm gonna do a little save when I'm up here first, so that way I don't have to go as far back. I guess I'll get prepped this way. That's fine. I'm just gonna keep shooting over this way, because that's where the bad guys come from. Hey, stop being alive! That worked okay. I don't like that this doesn't have any vertical angling that I can do. Yeah, I wanna shoot down the big guy.
Well, I don't think it's meant for that.
I guess not. It's meant for literally just shooting this one hallway. That's why they set it up.
Just be very Gordon thing.
Okay.
Alright, they get in there and
okay, so I see
what you can do.
Do a little more save. I know that they can come over to see me. Will you? Gotcha!
Dumbass.
This is gonna take way too long. Y'all coming out guns blazing.
I don't know if they're gonna keep bringing more folks on these choppers.
You don't know?
Yeah, I don't know.
So they might just keep and I just gotta get out of here?
Yeah, they might maybe just keep coming. Call of Duty style.
Come on. Gotta blow up against the wall in order to... Alright. That's my cue. Have any like things?
They don't have any bees for you.
They don't have any bees for me. They're useless.
Beautiful.
God
bless
you.
There's a gun there for you to use, though.
Oh yeah, you're right. Why am I wasting my ammunition? Oh. Yeah.
Whoa.
Something fun was going on there.
Yeah, a little trampoline party. You gotta ask permission to use that. You bring your permission slip, Mr.
Yeah.
Freeman.
We're going to Sky Zone. You have to have special socks.
No gainers, Mr. Freeman.
Mr. Freeman, you don't jump too close to the springs.
So you've been to a trampoline park?
I've never been to a trampoline park, which seems
so
like
fun.
My jam. Maybe that's what I'll do. My birthday's coming up.
Do they have any around here?
I don't know.
I'm sure they do. It's
I'm
New
sure.
York fucking city.
New York probably has one Sky Zone somewhere.
So first
here.
Of all, if you do that, can I come to your birthday
yes,
party?
Yes, you are very much invited. Thanks.
I'm gonna have to start doing some cardio. I went to a trampoline park a couple times in Maine before I left, and I discovered
I thought you meant just like in this past week
when you were there for
the holidays.
I was
hoping
for
like,
the holidays.
Just, you know,
I got to get my hops in.
Yeah,
and I discovered that I am. I've always been. I wouldn't say graceful.
Yeah,
I'm a little bit agile. I got some air control.
Yeah, for sure.
I discovered I'm very good at flips, but I'm in terrible shape. So, like, just the basic act of jumping on a trampoline, within a minute, my lungs will be burning and I will be exhausted and...
You guys keep coming, don't you?
Disgusting. But I'm good at flips.
And that's really what matters, because if you can be good at flips, you only need to do one.
But the thing is, you can do more than one.
You can do more than one, that's true, but, like, people are gonna be impressed if you can
After
do just one. Okay, so... They keep coming out of this bad place.
Yeah, I think we got a bit of a McFarlane situation here, if you know what I mean.
So I'm just gonna...
It's because they keep spawning.
Yes. Okay. Can do this. Hop in. Guns loaded.
Got a bullet for every Vortigaunt.
Don't do you shooting at me.
Man, that really hurt you.
Hurt me a lot. Maybe I'm just gonna. Maybe I'm just gonna do a little bit of this right now. I'm off to a great start. Why did I do so well the first time and so poorly this time? You're the one that was gonna shoot me first. I should have aimed for you first. I'm just gonna keep on this little spot
see,
for the time
see,
being.
Let's just do a test to see how long they keep coming.
Cause it got to a point where there was like a lull.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Well, is that it?
Seems like that's the lull I've been searching for.
No, they're back.
Oh no. Yeah, that was bad timing for me.
Maybe this was just a straggler. Oh no.
I think they just keep coming. Is the problem. So, I have to figure out how to get. Oh wow, that's a thing. That's gross.
So you just be standing on it when it happens, right?
Oh, do I have to jump? Ooh, a little bounce. Okay. Oh god.
Oh.
Figure it out amongst yourselves. All right. Is everyone dead? I'm only coming in if everyone's dead. Do you promise? Okay. Get me. Let me have, please.
Nice.
There we go.
You can crouch jump that one.
I don't think I can, though. I think it's just a little bit out of my reach. Which is very weird. I'm trying to do the crouch jump.
Huh, I believe you. I don't believe
it. You have no right to believe me. Yeah.
Right, I guess maybe it's just.
I think it's just a bit too tall. Got my hopes up with my bouncing over in the other place.
But. Break the box?
Can I do that? Mm. No. Mm-hmm. Those are steel boxes. Hey!
Snarks.
Hey. Hey. All right. I know how this goes. Why?
Rude
what?
Little fuckers.
How? What?
Whew. Maybe that's just a crowbar stitch. Maybe that's a keep swinging and never stop. Or machine gun could be cool too. And I'm gonna stop telling you how to live your life.
You know what? Yeah, it's time for me to figure out, make my own choices. Hey, yeah, no, this is a crowbar stitch. You were right. Just go ahead and kill me. Thank you. Okay, here I go. Just want to kill these snarks. No, maybe not crowbar either. What's the, Okay, let's see if we can hit the same note without, boy!
Right into the garage.
That's fun.
All right.
Okay.
All right. So try to get to the
same note
at the same time. Okay. Do you want to say a note we're gonna target? You want to go for a G?
I mean, we could try.
Let's both go for an F. Ready?
Okay. Do you have perfect pitch?
Mm-hmm. No.
I was gonna say it'll make things difficult.
Just visualize it.
Okay, I'm visualizing what a G looks like.
Okay. One, two, three.
That was a little bit flat. So. Yeah. Another time though. Let's do it more.
One, two, three.
Okay, but you're just doing the same note. Okay, yeah. now I
different
would be able
note,
to do
no,
it.
Do
okay,
note,
now
right?
a different note. We
okay.
need to do a different note.
One, two, three. Two different notes.
That was two different notes, but well, you know what? Hey, I forget. This is what they wanted me to do, isn't it?
Yeah.
Let my babies free. Have fun down there, children. But now here's the problem, is that I gotta go down there with my kids. Okay.
Are they your kids? Are they? Yeah, I think they are mad at you now. Oh, eventually they pop.
That's sorry.
Brian, do you have perfect pitch?
No, I do not.
Nah, I don't think so. I have a friend who does, and it's annoying.
It is annoying, isn't it, sometimes? Although, here's the thing. I know some friends with perfect pitch, and some of them are like, it is a curse,
mm-hmm.
because you know exactly when people are off. Like, even if they're singing correctly in tune, but they're just like a few semi, like, they're a little bit flat.
Yeah.
Like, they're singing correct relatively, but, like, it's out of tune.
Like, their intervals are right, but they are not on the notes that they should. Gotcha.
And then they're the only ones aware of it. Everyone else is having a great time, except for them. Okay, do you have to press a button?
Wow, it must be so terrible to be that talented.
Right?
You know?
What a shame. Skill.
Whoa!
Whoa!
That's why you don't stand under those.
Dangerous. Okay. Well, now I see. I get to drive car? Hello? Do I get to drive car?
That would be rad, but unfortunately, Gordon does not have his driver's license.
That's right.
But maybe if you can write that up, I don't know.
Can I,
this is a confusing room.
Maybe this, maybe I'm supposed to be on this one and then go up and then...
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, something is happening.
Oh, wow, okay.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Hey! Hey! That's rude. Okay. All right, well, it's definitely what I have to do is climb up this thing to get out of here. Okay, but there are some jabronis over there that maybe I could do a little, Oh, no, I didn't do that well.
Oh, I see what you're trying to do. You're trying to do a little belay up.
Yeah, I'm trying to belay myself up. None of that. None of these is working. None of this. This technique.
There's a little like little tent that they built for you here.
Yeah, that's bad. Okay, right,
so you gotta raise that up. Lord, raise that ramp up.
You raise me up, so I can shoot with bees now. Okay. I just want to come over here. More friends coming this way? No. They wouldn't make it that easy for me. Oh, hey! What's up, dude? Where'd you come from? Alright. Let's see the error of my ways. So I need to be over here for them to blow it up, right?
Yeah, right? That seemed kind of random.
That seemed like a very weird thing.
Like maybe there's dialogue happening right now that we can't hear because it's turned down. We're like, we'll blow up the wall in 30 seconds.
Yeah.
All right, get ready.
Here we go, blowing up the wall.
I hear someone in there.
Someone's calling me.
Tell them you're at work.
I'm at work. It's my mom.
Do you want to take this one?
I could answer it, but then I'd have to be like, Mom, I'm at work. I'm going to have to hang up on you. Right. I'll answer it. Okay. Hey, Mom, I'm at work right now. I'm also on a stream, so how are you?
Oh, well, good. I just want to catch up. I thought maybe you'd be done for
you. No, it's a very stressful job I have, so I've got to, you know, burn in the candle at both ends.
Man, what are you
doing? I'm playing a game that's called Half-Life. It came out 20 years ago, and I'm just, it's kind of like an educational thing for me. Cool, sounds good. Yeah, no, I should be, I'll be free. Yeah, I'll be free all this weekend, and so I'll call you then. No, it's a bad apartment situation, and you're right about that. And they haven't fixed the leak, and like, it's bad. I'm gonna die of mold, but that's okay. That's a conversation for a different time. Yes, love you too. I'll talk to you again later in this weekend. Thank you. Happy gaming to you too. I love you. Bye. We always say happy gaming to each other, so it's just a common thing.
That's yeah.
Okay, now so I did have to open the door in order to make that work. I've realized that was the trick. Okay.
That's so happy gaming.
Happy gaming.
Ooh. That's great.
Ooh,
that's the new Polygon slogan. Happy gaming.
Happy gaming.
That's what we say when we sit around the table when I go home for Christmas break and we say grace at the end of it. We all say happy gaming.
Happy gaming.
You go to church and the priest says, peace be with you, and you say happy gaming.
Happy gaming. Oof! That was a little 3D experience right there.
A little skull.
A little skull. I didn't know I was playing Doom.
Oh boy.
Okay. How are you still alive, sir? Okay.
Ooh, a little low grav for a second there.
Yeah, it was good. All right, so I just want to get here and just keep holding this because I know they're going to be...
Mm-hmm. Oh boy, they brought bees.
They brought bees. How many do you think there are? Just two?
No. We got four. Wager on five. Five and with five. Five
Ooh,
going
on,
going
on,
so five
going
on,
on
so five. Any takes on five, got a five, go going five, no two, three, four.
No.
No,
seems
you
like
got all
good.
The B-boys.
Got all the B-boys. Do I have to jump on this? No.
Happy gaming.
Okay. Okay.
Ooh, a whole big tussle going on in this room.
Just gonna pretend I didn't walk in. Hope everything goes well. Why did this not do anything?
I don't know, it was just a lot of bravado and then not much to follow it up with.
Okay, we got that dude at least. I've wasted all of that ammo.
It's alright, mate.
Don't know if wasted is the right term. There's nothing down there for me. I can't break open those boxes, is there? Oh, there is something down there for me. It's pain. Two can play at the B game, sir.
You're having a B duel. This is another, this is a popular tradition in the 1800s mm-hmm. through 1700s. 1700s through 1800s was the B duel. Somebody would challenge your honor and you could demand satisfaction and you'd each train your B. You'd bring your personal B. And you'd meet out in a field and just sort of throw your B at the other person, whoever.
It was a very good, it was a worthwhile exhibit. I think that was the original version of Pokemon.
Mm-hmm.
Just a lot of B dueling. Okay, so I got a couple of rack of ribs right there.
That's how,
looks like we're good to go.
Alexander Hamilton died.
Yeah, it was in a B duel.
Yeah.
I love how Lin-Manuel did that.
Yeah, he pre-rendered that scene perfectly.
Mm-hmm. How they had like four or five men, 6 feet tall, all in B suits, come out for that scene, and they just literally like rip the shirt off of Hamilton. Mm-hmm. I don't want to spoil anything if you haven't gone to see the musical, but it's powerful. Not a dry eye in the place. There we go. Hey, that was fun. I gotta give it to you, man. That was pretty cool. All right.
Not throwing away my bees. Not throwing away my bees.
Oh, I'm surprised that Lynn hasn't reached out to us to do the next Hamill drop for him. The entomologist's version of... Oh, dang, I didn't mean to come down this early. It's not my time yet. But it wants me to do this. I'm gone. How much lasers does it take?
Not too many. Enough.
Enough. Kaboomba. All right. So,
your DMJ says, "I'm just like my honey, sweet, sticky, and runny. I'm not throwing away my bees."
This is very good.
Persimmon says, "Hamill, ton of bees."
That
seems like a good crossbow victim.
Oh yeah, you're right. I haven't had some time to do this in a while. Oh no, no. Apparently a little, he moves around a lot.
He does, he knows what you're trying to do.
Oh,
nice!
Oh, I didn't even need to use that next one. A little bit of a waste. Okay.
Well, you got a lot of
crossbow bolts now, which is good.
I always liked how when it comes out of a bow, it's an arrow, but when it comes out of a crossbow, it's a bolt.
It's a bolt. It's very... way cooler.
Gordon Beeman.
Okay, so there's none. Okay, there are some things in here for me. I had some treats. All right. I was gonna say it's 5:30. Do we wanna switch over to the bee hole?
Yeah, let me get us switched up to that. Go ahead and keep. Save and keep.
Oh yeah, you can get. You can actually. Oh,
throw to this.
Hey, cheeky much? That was great. I'll just go do this real quick. Oh yeah, I gotta land that perfectly, or else it ain't gonna work.
Yeah, they can't see gameplay right now.
Okay, it's just me. Hey, you guys don't have to worry about it. I'm doing a great job, so you're not missing. I'll just walk you through it. I just no-scoped three different guys. Haven't lost any health. It went black, so I'm saving with the P, and then I'm hoping it's good to go. We're switching over to the Switch right now. Sorry, I was just making sure my mom didn't leave me any other voicemails.
No.
My fast water has run out. Oh, someone was playing Bayonetta. Thank you. I've got myself a pro controller. I don't know if we can switch back over now, or are we gonna have to start fresh? What was that issue last time when we changed to a different system?
We should be fine.
Okay. Gotta get these things off my lap. Okay, so we just need the hole and we need the bee. Where's the bees?
The hole and the bees. It's a hive, right? It's like a little hive. There it is, lower left.
Found bees. There we go.
Okay.
Great. And everything else is fine. And we'll just go ahead and call this
Bees in the Trap.
That's good. I was just gonna call it Beehole, but this works too.
Beehole's great.
Alright, great. Alright, let's get in that beehole. Where do you think is the worst place?
For the bee problem.
Probably Shadow Moses Island.
Yeah, there's a lot of barriers on Shadow Moses.
Not a good time for anyone. I'm also going to choose a person who I think in fiction would be most worried about bees, and that's Lucas.
Yeah, good call. I'm going to go the second most worried about bees, which is Diddy Kong.
Diddy Kong does have a fear of bees.
I hate Diddy Kong.
Did I tell you? Okay, hold on a second. Switch through Diddy Kong's. I told you this, right?
No, maybe.
No, go back one or two to the pink. Yeah, that one. My roommate Jonah calls that Pete Davidson Diddy Kong because of his bleached hair.
Yeah.
And I was like, you know what?
I see it.
That's not bad. So, let's do it.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Here's getting ready for the beehole, because once it happens, you're in for a bad time, because you need both, or else the beehole doesn't work.
It's a little recipe you're putting together.
Yeah, you gotta get the concoction just right. Uh-oh. See, if you throw the bees, and I throw the hole.
Well, whose problem are the bees then?
Oh, there's that.
The bees went all the way down into the hole.
They were totally ruined by
that
bee
hole. Can you get trapped in your own bee hole?
You can't get trapped in your own, but you can get trapped by your own bees.
Okay.
So I shouldn't be throwing this bee.
No, yeah, you were just in your own bee hole there.
I was pretty far up my own bee hole right there. Okay, you ready? Come on over to the bee hole.
Oh, I'm in the... No, the bees have got me.
Oh, no. This is bad news.
God, I hate Diddy Kong.
Yeah, Diddy Kong is the worst.
Oh, I just realized I was hitting the button that I have mapped to shield on my own.
The trick. Okay, come on. No, none of this. I don't want the bees. I don't want the... No! Okay.
How's the audio? Should I turn up the game audio for this one, chat?
Yeah. There we go. Come on over, bees. Got someone right for you.
Wow.
Ooh, that didn't do anything because, again, we're on Shadow Moses Island.
And I think the bees are sort of distracting my ability to be smashed.
Yeah, that's fair. You're so focused on the pain of the bees that you can't focus on the pain of anything
that's
else.
That's all I can hear. All I can hear is bees.
Oh, no. Oh, I've got the bees now. The bees are my problem now.
bees.
Oh, I've got too many bees. I've got at least two hives of bees on me.
We got the bees.
Oh no, the perfect crime. Oh no.
I do love that you can do still do your tilts and stuff while you're in the.
Yeah, that is. It makes it a little bit better that so you're not just like completely. Ooh.
Like that was a black hole bee smash.
That was a powerful bee smash. No. I don't want those. No. No, the bee hole. Okay. Beauty is in the eye of the beholder.
God damn it.
Oh no. There we go.
Whew. Shadow Moses Island is not a very fun map, is it?
No, it's really quite rough to do anything in this map. Because you just have to like get them so overpoweringly hurt to make anything work. I guess I'm not in a bad space. Like, Lucas is pretty okay for a person who gets stuck in the black hole because he can just keep doing his other tricks. Mm-hmm. Oof.
Oh god, there's just too many bees.
Too many bees. There we go. Oh, I forgot that you can create your own bananas. You have an unlimited supply of bananas. No, can we do double black hole? No, it won't allow you to.
No, it doesn't seem like it will.
No.
There you go. So I forgot you can destroy the walls on Shadow Moses.
Oh no, my fire's not working. I have to. Ooh, there I go. One bee lad.
It's Bean. Nice knowing
it's
you.
It's Bean. One bee.
Let me grab my profile so I have my button mappings.
That's better, yeah.
So I can get my bullshit tryhard button mappings.
Should we change now that you know the bee hole? Should we play Australian rules baseball?
Yeah, let's play Australian rules baseball. That sounds great.
Okay.
Aussie baseball. Do you see that clip from the Bachelorette? No, The Bachelor, where the amazing plot twist, the lady with the Australian accent introducing herself to the Bachelor.
No,
it's so good. she goes up and she's like, "Hello," and he's like, "Oh, I love your accent." She's like, "Oh, this accent, it's Australian." But she never says she's Australian.
Yeah.
She says the accent is Australian.
Yeah.
And then like she goes like, and then it just immediately cuts to the backstage interview where she goes, "I'm not really Australian. I just had to try to stand out."
that's a very bad move, I think. I mean,
she never lies. He says, "Are you from Australia?" And she says, he says, "I love the accent." And she goes, "Oh, this accent's Australian."
But never, that's the loophole. I guess that's fair.
I'm terrible at Australian accents, but she's actually really good at it.
But that I was going to say, if she was trying to pull that off, it would probably need to be pretty solid. We're going to go to the most baseball-ish field, which I guess is Pokemon Stadium. I don't know. What do you think is maybe?
Yeah, I'd say that's looks like the old ball game,
right? There's it's indoor baseball,
mm-hmm.
which is what you're looking for.
What am I looking for? I lean forward to. Oh, I was gonna change my button. No, I didn't change my button map. I'll do that.
That's what you gotta do. That to finish that up. Does that automatically keep your button mapping?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even know that.
Yeah, it's great.
It's good.
All right, so I'm gonna pick somebody who looks like a baseball player.
Baseball player.
King DDD. No, he's already got a big thing in his hand though. Mm-hmm.
Hear me out. How about someone who looks like a baseball?
That works. I'm going to go with Wario. He does look like a baseball.
He also, he definitely does. All right. Australian rules baseball. Here we go.
So tell me about Australian rules baseball.
So here's the rule. You can only rush the mound when someone has a baseball or a bat in their hand. So you can't fight someone until they actually have the baseball bat.
Okay.
like with normal fights. But once the ball is in play, once you've got an item,
it's, is the boomerang a ball?
Yeah, boomerang counts as a ball.
But I can't do anything unless I'm using a boomerang, a bat, or a baseball.
No, you can use whatever you want.
Okay. What about like punches?
You can use punches as soon as I have an item.
Gotcha.
Whoop. Okay. So right now, yeah.
So right now, that was an illegal hit.
No, that was a fine hit. Right. You can if you have an item, you can also use it to. Baseball is definitely my favorite item in
baseball
the game.
Is such a good item.
It's definitely the most fun because you have to like think about where it's gonna come from like that. Hit ya. There we go.
Nice.
Baseball time. Whew. I'm doing real bad bat etiquette here, where I'm. Oh
wow!
How, I guess, do I have super?
Is super armor when you do that?
Super armor when you do that? I don't think so. I've definitely flinched before when I've. Oh good. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I caught it. Oof. There goes my baseball. There goes me.
We should try just playing some baseball after this, where you throw things at me and try to bat them back.
Oh yeah, that's a very good idea. Actually, since you're only since you've only got one life.
Let's do it.
Okay, ready? So this is gonna, if I throw it to the left, it will come from the. No. So it's only if I throw it to the right, it'll come from the opposite side. I can't remember. I'm sometimes confused about how the baseball works.
Okay. Yeah, it's a confusing sport.
Sometimes it. Okay, so if I throw from here, it'll come from the.
Oh, what? Towards me?
It. Okay, let's try. Okay, I'll throw it to the. I'll throw it to the left. Right. It'll come from the left or from the right. So that way. All right. Yeah. Let's get Flatland real quick. Ready? Here we go.
Yep.
No. Okay. Just kidding. Well.
All right, I'll see if I can get it off the first pitch before it even disappears.
Yeah, so if I throw it, you have to go all the way to the other side, okay? Then it will have enough space to do that. Here we go.
Oh! All right, let me try
And I think I feel like you can't even try to do a smash attack on it, but who can say? Ready? Ooh, that was close. All right, here, you can do it to me. Right. So that way, because you've got some damage on you. All right, ready?
Yeah, let me dish this. There we go.
Okay. I'll stand up on the mound. Okay, ready?
And
oof. Okay. All right. Now I see. Now I'm trying to think about how long it takes for it to get through. I can't do that.
You can definitely
throw.
Get this.
But it doesn't. It's not fun. Because when you hit back the baseball, it does actually do the same thing backwards. Right? Here we go. Batter up.
All right, here we come.
Yep.
Hey, batter.
Ooh, tricky.
That'd be great if that could happen in real baseball.
I would love a little trick about. Okay, now it's throwers only.
All right.
I guess I'm at an extreme advantage. Oh.
Can you bat a bat back?
Yeah, let's try.
All right. You go ahead and I'll throw.
Okay, go for it.
One, two, three, go.
Oof. I'm maybe.
God, imagine just getting hit that hard. All right, give me a try here.
Ready? One, two, three. Oh, yikes.
So I'm just doing tilt attacks. Let me try charging up a smash.
Okay, that's probably the better way to get it. Really primed. Ready? One. Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Wow.
Because if you're charging, right? So it's not just okay. Here we go. One, two, three. Woo!
That was dope.
That was great. I wish they played baseball with only bats now, like a juggler.
All right, ready?
All right, ready?
Ah, sorry. Oh, timing's off there.
Ready? One, two, three. Oh! That is very good. I do like that a lot.
What are some other good modes to play?
Did you have a good mode? You said
all dogs go to heaven.
All dogs go to heaven. Let's
all dogs go to heaven.
Is that is the grabber a specific? That's a
the Galaga grabber.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. That's an item. It's not an assist trophy.
Okay. I was gonna say. Okay. So we just need. Just that one.
Just that.
Okay.
Perfect. I think that's the only thing that sends you to heaven.
I mean, there's this one as well, right? The beetle. So we'll grab it and then they'll bring it up.
Yeah, the beetle will work.
Okay, cool. Let's do it. Okay. This is going to be a mess. I'm just going to make this a little bit easy.
Yeah, there we go. Thank you.
Dogs. Okay.
Okay, so you can play as any dog. Okay. Let's just go battlefield.
That sounds good.
Because it looks like heaven, too.
Yeah. I guess I'll be... I'll be Duck Hunt, I guess. Is Ridley a dog?
Ridley is not a dog. Ridley's a bird.
Is Wolf a dog?
Wolf's a dog.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll do that Wolf. Where's Wolf?
Wolf. All right. This is gonna be... I hate that Galaga one so much.
It's such an annoying fucking item.
Nope. Oh, no. Yes.
Get out.
Oh! Shit. All right, I got one primed.
One dog to heaven. There we go.
Okay. Double duty. Oh, good. Hit. This is... Oh, no, shoot.
I forgot that one's directional.
Yeah. This one isn't, though. So let's see. Where can we get you?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh no. I forget. I've not played as Duck Hunt very much, so I do not know what any of his special moves are. Oh, okay. Hey, okay. Go over there. Almost. Woo.
Whoops. Well.
Oh no.
That's a freebie.
Yeah, that dog went to hell.
That one was Carface.
Oh man.
Man, you are great at this dog game.
This is the only game I can play.
Oh!
That was very
That's unfair. It. All dogs went to heaven.
They all did.
Doggy Kong.
Wow, I like that. That is a very fun mode.
you want to do like a
Let's design something new.
Yeah, let's design something new.
No,
I never want to see that again.
Okay. Starting from scratch. Totally new rule set. Again, stock is fine. Now.
Do you want to go into Custom Smash and see what they got in there?
Oh, we could do a little Custom Smash.
Special Smash? Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go check that out. Have you done Smashdown yet?
No, I want to do Smashdown.
It's very fun. Maybe that's another stream sometime, because it does take a very long time. All right.
Okay, I do like a Tiny Smash.
Tiny Fast?
Tiny Fast, oh boy.
Tiny Fast Clear is going to make very hard. Tiny Fast Rocket Belt. Very light.
Ooh. What about very heavy?
Okay, that makes it a little bit more interesting. Have you tried to play in angled? It's very weird.
Whoa.
And bad.
No, let's never do that.
We'll just stick it with normal camera.
Yeah.
We're already fast, so I think this is what we want, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then
we can
still do a rule set on top of that. Let's make something here.
So
stick it to stock.
We'll start with none, and then we'll build
let's
it
let's
up. Okay, so if we're already fast,
yes,
we're small. How about a little bit of?
Want to try a bunch of bumpers? Somebody suggested big bumping.
Let's do big bumping. That sounds very good.
Or little bumping since we're so small.
Yeah, we're very small.
Maybe turn that up to high.
Yes. And then that's it.
Well, hang on.
Okay.
The Stargates are
Launchers.
Launchers, yeah,
yeah,
those are good launchers.
Is there anything else
the
that...
The spin bumpers are gone, aren't they?
Yeah. Is there anything else that could do a little redirection kind of move? No, I don't think... I think that's it, except for Black Hole.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's it. I think we just try to bump around its pinball, basically.
Yeah.
Right?
Let's play a little human pinball.
Human pinball.
And then what do we have in advanced? Maybe we can...
We can turn off stage hazards just to
we
make
can also turn up the launch rate. Let's turn the launch rate way up and increase the stock.
Okay, yeah, that sounds good. Let's stage morph. No, we want everything else. I think 10 stock,
10 stock
is totally
good,
reasonable
yeah.
for this. Okay, and then how about let's try to make specific only a few. Stages are good for pinball,
yeah.
don't you think?
Yeah.
Probably
Yoshi's Island, Battlefield.
Mm-hmm. Super Happy Tree?
Yep.
Yeah.
Dreamland's great.
Yeah. Probably Fountain of Dreams. Yoshi's Story.
And F-Zero. The SNES one. Oh God, big blue. Bouncy. No,
that's too much.
Because we'd be losing springboards.
Yeah, where
on
is?
That one.
Oh God, it's so hard.
Up
to
and
find.
To the right, and then up two, and then up a couple more. I'm just sorry. Right and down.
I'm just okay. That's good.
That's good.
All right, we're good.
All right.
And this is pinball.
And you can only play characters that look like balls.
Okay, that sounds good. Beautiful. Good. Will stage hazards off change the... I don't know. Okay, so... King Dedede.
King Dedede looks a bit like a ball.
He could be.
Pac-Man definitely counts as a ball. Kirby's
yeah.
a ball. Jiggly's a ball.
I'll do Pac-Man.
I'll do, I'll do Curb.
Nice. All right.
Bowser Jr., I'd say, is a ball.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm going to go Silver, though.
Nice.
Silver ball.
A little bit more natural.
Samus can become a ball.
Samus could, yeah, I think there's viable. Oh,
I forgot we're
so
tiny.
Whoops. And we can really go far. Okay. Oh, my God. The jumping is very bad. No. Okay. All right. Woo!
Ooh, that is a launch rate.
That is a launch rate and a half. Come on. Okay.
Good recovery, though, on this stage.
Yeah, which is good. Oh,
Fuck.
My God. Oh, I died. I should have continued to use my thing.
Shit.
This is... Oh, no. Yeah, this is a very hard thing. Why am I...
I'm trying to distinguish between active and inactive bumpers.
Yeah.
If it's gray above it, it's inactive. If it's...
Okay, so if I can just get one... If I can just grab you... That's
good.
The trick. Is who can grab
God
the
damn.
Right person. All right, okay.
Okay. I'm going to say let's finish this round and let's revise it to big bumping because I think this mode would be a lot funnier if we were
if
huge.
If you were huge and
yeah,
then you
were
just stuck.
Massive.
Oh, okay. Okay, big bumping. Oh, no.
I'm going with you.
All right, okay. Yeah, big bumping, definitely the way to go. Woo!
That way it's harder to avoid the, yeah.
Yeah. Oh my God. I haven't even been trying to do actual attacks on any, like. No. That's a very dangerous position. How you just keep... Oh, okay. Oh, I forgot we're heavy, too.
Oh, that's probably reducing
oh, my
our
Lord.
Knockout rate.
Yeah. So we need... I think we need to be light.
Yeah.
Light and big.
Light and big. Oh God, this is what game design is like.
This
you
is
know?
What they, you know, this is what quality testing.
This
is
what
all
Sakurai
about.
Does. Is he just like,
no,
big and light? No, light.
No, light and big. Okay. Light and big. I feel like I almost want it to only be,
only bumpers?
Yeah, I think only bumpers, maybe, might be the way to do it.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
And we should make ourselves metal, too.
Oh, yeah. Then it makes the most sense.
Yes. Okay.
Ay,
so metal, light, big boys.
Metal, light, big boys. Still fast? Do we want to get rid of fast?
Let's get rid of fast.
Let's get rid of fast.
Let's get rid of these jetpacks.
Jetpacks as
yeah,
well.
That is definitely
making things a little bit too easy. This is just a Game Maker's Toolkit episode of... Now, when you look at the pinball, the first edition of the pinball was not up to snuff. They couldn't find
Let's just burn these.
Let's just get them. Let's get them gone. We've already figured out what we need to do here.
Yeah.
Just get me right off the stage. Now it's fastest to death speed run. There we go.
Good work.
Good stuff.
All right.
All right.
So metal will make us heavy, but then if we put the light modifier on that, hopefully it'll cancel out.
Yeah, that's what we're hoping for.
Okay.
Okay. Bum, bum, bum. Okay, so... Mega? Off. Metal? No. This is very...
Flower off, good.
Nothing there. Wait. Light. Do we want it to make a fixed so that way you
like it is like a pinball
like
board?
An actual
yeah,
pin
let's go ahead
machine?
And do that.
Okay. That makes most sense to me. And then we just have to change this rule set.
We should put on fast.
You're right.
To make us harder to control.
It's gotta be. Okay.
Yeah.
Now we're working.
So now anybody can be a pinball, which is
anyone can be a pinball. And in fact, I would suggest us to choose only like DDD or Bowser.
Okay.
The big boys.
Big boys. Okay.
Oh no, sorry. Forgot to fix this one to only bumpers, right? Do we want to change any of these stages? Or are we good with what we had here?
I think we want a table that's more like a pinball table.
Right?
I think Shadow Moses might be it.
I think you might be right. So let's just make it only Shadow Moses.
Yeah.
I think that's right. Get rid of Big Battlefield, okay. And also this one, because I forgot to get that one gone. Items, only bumpers.
Yep, there we go.
And was there anything else we wanted to do?
I think that was it. We took off the rocket pack, right?
But still launch rate is high.
Launch rate should stay high, yeah. Is that as high as launch rate goes?
Yeah.
All right, I'll leave it.
Okay. All right. That's it.
Let's do it.
Pinball. This is going to be good.
I think the last element here we might need to revise is the stage selection, so we'll see.
Yeah, we'll take a look at that next time.
Sorry, it's okay. We can revise. I'm gonna go with.
I think I'm gonna.
Here's my
okay.
Ball.
Yeah, that's good. I'm ready for that. It doesn't really matter because they're gonna just be metal anyway. Let's see how this goes. Oh, we're big. Yes.
Here we go. Oh, this is a cage match.
This is very good, and I am a fan of it already. Nope.
Actually, you know what? I love this fish in a barrel mode we've created. This kicks ass.
Okay. Oh, no. I just need to hit you once into all of these different... Oh, no, I got it. Okay, no. I can get down.
No!
Okay, so I just need to get... Whoops! That was a mistake on my part. Oh my god. now you're putting me into the very bad position. Okay, alright. Whew! Okay, that's it. That's one. Now, here's the thing. We do have a lot of... Yes. So, it part of it is, like, can you design a good...
A little trap.
Like that. Because I don't want them to go all the way up, right?
Right, it's almost like a puzzle game.
Yeah, you're trying to find... Okay, so between these two is very good. Okay. So you kind of want to set up one on either end. Okay.
You gotta be careful, because if you move and then you rebound, you get in trouble.
Yeah.
You
oh my god.
Be careful with those.
Oh no. Oh no. I can't get even over to you. Whoop. No. Okay, so it's a bit hard. I was gonna say the only thing about Shadow Moses, I do like fish in a barrel style, but it doesn't give me enough space to like really stretch out and like get to the point where I'm so stuck in a position.
We can try it on a different stage.
Oh, I literally can't.
What kind of stage are you thinking moving forward? Actually, I do like this trap. This incredible. Damn, yes. Nice, good work.
Okay. Oh, these are all on. Now I see.
Okay. Good work.
There we are. Okay. Good pinball design here. So
are there any characters in this game who are fish?
Oh, part
so we could
of
make
it,
a fish in a barrel mode.
No, that is very.
But
Greninja's
it's a different
close.
Mode. Yeah, no, he's not. A fish. He's a frog.
So I've learned the way you want to design this is by throwing them at the people so they get stuck in the air. That's how you get a really good pinball.
God damn it.
Now that's what I call pinball.
You know what? I actually do like. I do like it on this little stage, just because you can get those great little wall traps.
Yeah. Whoa! Okay. So even with light, it's hard for me to jump up high, I have found. There we go. Ah, I didn't want that to go up against the wall. Whew. Oh no, I've fallen into it. No. I'm in an infinite loop. There we go. Whew. Ay, caramba.
Whoops.
It's really great if I can get one up in the air while you're up in the air, because then it's like a high. There we are. Yes. I can't move very far. But when I do move.
Boy, do you move.
I definitely do. Okay, so here's the thing. I do love metal.
Yeah.
I think it's lowering our launch rate.
I think we're
definitely stuck in this pace. So maybe not metal, maybe still light, maybe.
Okay.
Because I want us to
really
rock
go. Okay. I just love the aesthetic, though.
It is a very good aesthetic. Ooh! It's also kind of hard to figure out which one I am, which is nice.
Just ricocheting. That middle placement is key.
It's the one you really want to get.
And you gotta move so slowly and carefully not to hit things.
Nope! Even throwing puts you in the distance of them, so it's hard to. There we go. Ooh.
Who is the biggest character? Is it DDD?
I feel like K. Rool might have that now. Ridley's close. He's just not as like. I don't know. Ridley might take up more space on this. I can't do anything. I'm stuck. Oh my god.
Damn it! You pushed me into my own hell world.
Whew.
Shit.
No, that went too high. Woo. Okay. I tried so hard.
Oh no.
Oh my god. Oh, that was that worth a hit right there? I can't even tell. When you're big, it's also weighing you down, right?
Yeah.
So part of me wants to find, oh my god, a way to like,
I think let's strip out the metal. The metal makes you extremely hard to launch.
Yeah, so that's the big thing, I think.
I do love it, though. I love the aesthetic of it.
It is very good. I think you just have to choose characters that can look kind of metal, like Captain Falcon's gold suit.
Okay. Yeah, you're right.
There's ways around it. Oh, man. Now
Switch our game to Smash Bros. Hang on.
Oh, yeah.
However many minutes we can play.
It's very important for people to know that we're not playing Half-Life anymore. If they're at all confused, hello, welcome to our Half-Life stream. We're trying to make pinball. We've modded Half-Life so severely, it looks a lot more like Smash Brothers.
Okay, we're back.
We made it.
I think.
No? It still says Brian's first
probably
Half-Life.
Refresh it.
Also, it's 6:04, I'm just realizing.
Oh, damn. All right.
We've been locked in. Let's try.
One more time.
One more time.
Yeah.
And then we're gone. Okay. Good, we got health drain. So no metal.
No metal.
We can try a different stage if we want to. But everything else seems fine.
Yeah.
So, kind of want a bunny just because.
Just for the edits.
You keep jumping. If you jump, you have to be really precise about it.
Okay.
All of your movements have to be super precise.
That's fine. Yeah.
Okay. Fixed camera. Everything else is fine. Someone did say try Great Cave Offensive. That basically is pinball already.
Yeah, that's actually a good point.
Let's try it. Let's do that one.
Okay.
Where are you? You are such a big one, but I can't ever remember where. It's later.
It's massive. It's one of the.
It's so hard to find. Freaking. I was on top of this when I was doing the OSHA for all of them, but. Where the hell are you, Great Cave Offensive? It's a later.
Down,
game.
Down, up.
Up. There we are. Okay. Hyrule Temple would have also been very good.
So the thing I'm worried about with the Great Cave Offensive is there's going to be less density of bumpers.
Yeah, of space, right?
Yeah. I think we've got to keep it cramped.
It's
I think
it
looks like a pinball table, but it doesn't feel like
doesn't
a pinball
feel,
table.
So let's do WarioWare.
Oh, God.
The fact that it changes is a problem, right?
Yeah. I really feel like we nailed it with Shadow Moses.
Okay, we'll do Shadow Moses then.
Yeah.
And I'm going to, again, as I said, do Captain Falcon Golden. Because he's very metallic.
I'll do. I think there's like a silver K rule.
Yeah, there is. That's. I mean, he's already pretty silvery, but that's pretty.
Yeah,
close.
There's my pinball right there.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Own it would be good too, but the other cards down the bottom. I think Shadow Moses is.
This is the one. This is the one.
This is our combat puzzle here.
Yeah. Okay.
On it. Okay. Whoa. All right.
The lack of metal is very bad. Woo!
Is the launch rate still way up?
Yeah, launch rate is still very high.
I mean, that's good.
Yeah, this is what I was expecting the first time, was that it was just going to be chaotic, very hard to stay on the stage. There we go. That's what I was hoping for. Oh my god. This is a much more. This is pinball.
This is pinball.
Is pinball. Wow, wowie.
Pa.
Woo! Okay.
My brain really didn't know whether I was going to now this is pod racing or now this is pinball, and I just shorted out there.
Just a couple of peas. Okay. Alright.
Now this is pee-pee.
Now this is the pee-pee.
When the moon hits your eye, oof. Like a pizza pie, that's a pee-pee.
Oh, this is bad. You if you're coming down from being invincible, that's when you need to go and grab your bumpers. Really, mm-hmm. that's the spot. Oh my god.
No.
Yes.
God, my up A is dangerous because me into...
You can dodge through them, but you just have to be very precise about it.
All right. The plot thickens. Man, you're really on the mastery of placement here.
I'm working on... if anyone needs a pinball designer in real life, Don't call me. I'm very good at making things very annoying for your customers. Woo! All right, okay. That's the ticket right there. Oh, if you can just get a high one. Oh, I
sent one up
myself.
After you.
That was bad. No. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh. See, you got a distance. You can shoot from afar. I gotta be right up there with you. Oh, no.
Welcome to my pinball trap.
Whoops. Oh, God. I keep doing that. I keep throwing it underneath me and then dying as a result. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Oh, God. Whew. Can you lose your hat as K-Rool? Is that what I just saw?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Okay, I just had an incredible modifier idea for this yeah. game, which is that we're both also Snake. And we have C4, so we can like set little traps. So like extreme tactical.
That is very good. I do like extreme tactical pinball.
Damn it.
Got it. Quite a. Oh my lord. Okay, there's a thing way up high now. That I have no control over, that I'm not.
It'll
a
wear
fan
off
of.
Soon.
Oh, there it is. You
there
found
it. I found it.
You found it.
It's doing great.
Oh my lord. Whew. A little spicy pinball.
Tactical espionage pinball.
I like that a lot. Why hasn't someone made a multiplayer pinball where you could like try to? You know, like yeah. when multiplayer Tetris is basically just like sending blocks over to the
right.
other. I feel like you could do that with pinball. I don't know what that is yet, but something for sure. No. Okay. Okay. Does it hurt to get the bumpers? No.
They don't hurt. I
see. I'm okay, but which is why you have to do a couple hits, couple light hits on the person.
Just to tap them in.
Yeah. There we go.
Game.
Oh, well, welcome. Thank you for joining us for our pinball stream. We'll be back next week, probably, mm-hmm. Friday, to do more streaming of pinball and also Half-Life mm-hmm. at the beginning of it. If you have any good ideas for really solid, solid Smash Bros. Rule sets, tweet them at us. I want to hear them. But yeah, well, again, who the hell knows when we'll have subscriptions abilities here on Twitch, but at some point, hopefully.
Yeah. Que sera, sera.
If you're not following us, make sure to do that, so that way you at least know when we are streaming.
Yeah, good point.
Again, mostly Fridays at 4, but we'll probably do other things, hopefully, in the future. We'll see you next week.
Thanks, everybody.
Have a good weekend.
Bye.